There are thousands upon thousands, if not tens of thousands, hundreds of thousands, millions of e-learning softwares and technologies out there. But you just need a technology that's going to help you deliver a course to your learners and make a little bit of money while doing it. Very simple. You are looking for an externally facing e-learning technology. What does that mean? You're looking for a technology that is not only going to help you house your course or host your course, but also help you with the sales and marketing of your online course, e-learning program, or virtual training. And that's what we're going to talk about today. Welcome to the eLearning Simplified YouTube channel. My name is Johnny Havey, and I'm one of the co-founders of eLearning Partners. And we created this channel to simplify e-learning for you so that you can focus on what matters most, which is providing amazing value and remarkable content to your learners. Now, if you're watching the video today, this video is specifically about how to use one of our favorite e-learning technologies to sell and market your course to your learners. Now, this is a high-level version of this. First, we're gonna go through how to actually build out a course in Kajabi. Then we're gonna go into what you can use Kajabi for to actually sell the course, so what tools they have. Then we're going to talk about why you would want to use Kajabi over any other e-learning platforms, because everything is part of one membership or one subscription that you pay instead of having to piece five different technologies together. So for those of you creating a program that you want to sell to your end consumer, you could be a business trying to sell to another business. You could be an individual trying to sell to a business. You can be a business trying to sell to an individual. It doesn't matter who you are. If you are building a course and trying to sell it, Kajabi is phenomenal for you. And here's why. Here you can see is the product tab. And in the product tab, you have the option of creating a variety of products. As you can see here, you can create a blank course or basically create a course from scratch. You can create a mini course, which means you're going to create a course from a template. We have other videos on the channel that dig into how to create these different products. Specifically, there's a video on our channel that talks about how to build a course in Kajabi. Check that out to get the details of how to do it. Here is the online course. You can basically click on the get started here, and that's going to give you a template for a much more robust course. The simplest way to do this would be, really, you can build a course from scratch from the blank template. But if you don't feel as confident building a course from scratch, you have these other two options. Now, if you want to start getting a little more complicated, you have a drip course, which is basically, as it says here, you can drip content over a series of weeks to your members or your learners. Pretty cool. You can create a membership site, which basically means you're getting a recurring investment from your learners or your customers, just like Netflix does. And then you can provide content and other types of value, like a community, to those people paying for that membership. So like we said, Kajabi isn't just for online courses. It is for selling digital products. And here are some of the digital products you can create, with four of the six stated here being focused on course development. As you can see here, there's also podcasts and coaching. It's pretty cool. When we started using Kajabi, there was much less that Kajabi could do, and it was still phenomenal back then. Now you can literally create and manage your entire podcast build out on Kajabi. As you see here, you can literally create from scratch. You can import a podcast, etc. We don't have a podcast yet, but we will be using this once we do. You can also build out coaching products. We just started using this to provide an even better experience for our consulting clients. Pretty cool. We have a bunch of programs we built out in here. But long story short, there's so many different products that you can create in Kajabi. And the centerpiece of all that is online courses. That is the centerpiece to the products that you can create in Kajabi. Kajabi is built to sell online courses. So once you create a product, you can go to sales, and then what you're gonna wanna do is create an offer. So the product would basically be like creating a Lego set. The offer would be, you can sell that Lego set at different price points. Same thing, you create a course, you can sell it at different price points, you can package it in different ways. That's what the offer is. So we're gonna put test offer here. You can select the product, we'll select test course payment type. We can have a one-time payment, multiple payments, subscriptions, make it free, whatever you want. We'll do one-time payment. You can choose how much it's gonna be, $2,500, create. And now you have created an offer that is connected to that course. You can actually bundle multiple courses. You can bundle multiple products. You can bundle a course with some consulting. You can bundle a course with a membership site. You can do all these different things, which is really cool. Kajabi really just allows you to manage your online business. You can add coupons. So if you want to have your course cost a certain amount, but give X amount of percentage off, you can add coupons based on percentage. You can add coupons based on amount taken off, etc. You can do all your payment processing through Kajabi. This is huge. A lot of times, and there's a lot of products out there where you have to pay for the LMS or the learning management system that hosts the course, and then you're gonna need to layer in 15 other products. Not really, not 15, depending on how, I guess, robust your offering is. But most likely, you're gonna have to figure out how to do payment processing, how to have a website, how to do marketing, how to do email funnels, all this stuff, how to build out landing pages, all these different things. You have to pay all these different services. With Kajabi, you pay one fee, and that's that. So payments, Kajabi uses different third parties for payment processing. But the great thing is you don't have to pay any additional for payment processing. You can just use Stripe, PayPal. There's other payment processors that you can connect as well. Pretty cool. You can set up affiliates. So this is really cool because what you may want to do and what we recommend people do in our marketing and sales program is that you want to capitalize on your network and their relationships with their network. And how do you do that? Well, you do it by compensating people for the leads that they give you. Now, think about it. You build an online course, you sell it for $1,000. Okay. Now you go and you start spending money on pay-per-click advertising. How much money are you going to have to spend to get someone to purchase that $1,000 course? You honestly aren't going to know until you build out the funnel and you build everything out in Kajabi. But let's say that you have to spend $900 to sell your $1,000 course. Now you have made 10% profit margin on that course. 10%. That's not bad, actually. Like, especially right out of the gate, if you're spending money on pay-per-click advertising and you're getting a 10% profit margin, fantastic. But think about it this way. What if you have an affiliate partnership with someone and you pay them 40% of the revenue that you bring in for your course? Now you go 1,000 minus 400 equals $600 of profit margin on the course. And the cool thing is, there's no guessing what your cost is going to be to acquire that learner, because we're just guessing. We're just guessing with the $1,000, you pay $900 to Google or Facebook or Instagram or TikTok, whoever, and you get someone to actually purchase your course. We're guessing that it could be $900. It could cost you $3,000 to get someone to buy a $1,000 course. You don't know until you start running the numbers and collecting the data. When you have affiliates, you know exactly what it's gonna cost, and you only pay if a course sells, which is why it makes sense to reward your affiliates with a high percentage, not just 10%, not just 20%, not just 30%. We're talking like 35%+ is what you should be paying your affiliates, at least out of the gate. So you can test that sales funnel that you're going to create in Kajabi and while managing that learner acquisition cost. That learner acquisition cost being how much does it cost to actually have a learner purchase your course. With affiliates, you know how much it's going to be every time because you just pay a percentage of the closed deal. With pay-per-click advertising, until you do it, you have no idea what that cost is. That's why it's really cool that Kajabi has affiliate capabilities built right in. It allows you to get that low-hanging fruit and really test your funnel right out of the gate. And then you can make iterations to your course and make it even better so that when you do use other marketing channels, your conversion rates are going up and your learner acquisition costs and conversion costs are going down. Marketing. So one of the things that really sucks is when you purchase a learning management system or license a learning management system and you build out your course in it, and then all of a sudden you figure out, oh man, I gotta sell this thing. And then you hear, okay, I need an email list, which is the most effective way to sell anything online. That's how it has been for the past couple decades. That's how it's going to be going forward because social media changes. Those algorithms change. Regulation changes. All of a sudden, in some countries, people don't have access to certain social medias. So you could build out this amazing following on social media, and then all of a sudden your country is like, yeah, you're not allowed on that social media anymore. And then you lose all of that. But you would keep your email list, that email list you own. Same thing. Let's say that you're ranking on a social media platform in some way. It could be Google, right? So you could be highly ranking on Google, and then all of a sudden you lose that ranking. If you don't have that email list that you own that email list, then you could be out of luck. So email lists and email marketing is the backbone of selling digital products and online courses. So what did Kajabi do? Well, it's all native in Kajabi. So now you don't have to have the LMS deal with the MailChimps of the world and these other service providers where you have to pay extra. No, you just pay one fee, this monthly fee, to Kajabi, and you have everything. So you can run all your email campaigns in Kajabi. You can keep track of your CRM, your customer relationship management system, of everyone on your email list, like what emails they interact with, what products they interact with. All that stuff is done within Kajabi. Now, if you aren't an expert at building out funnels, sales funnels for your online products, your digital products, which basically means what's the first touch point your learner or prospective customer hits when they interact with your brand? What's that first touch point? The first touch point needs to be something that you grab their email. That's the biggest recommendation. No matter what you do, that first touch point, whatever marketing that you are doing, that first touch point needs to be something that gives your learners or your prospective clients a reason to give you their email address. So that could be a free masterclass. We talk about that on this channel. We talk about that. We have a free masterclass, by the way. So if you want to sign up for a free masterclass, you're going to be on our email list. We're going to give you amazing value. We're in control of that. If you want to sign up for that free masterclass, we have a link below the video. It's all about how to guarantee the success of your e-learning program, online course, or virtual training every time you want to build one. You could be building an external program, like we're talking about today, an internal program where you're training your employees. Maybe you're building an external program and then you're like, well, I want to scale up my business. Perfect. That's a different PLP. We talk about that in the masterclass. All you have to do, drop your email in, you get instant access. That's what we're talking about. That would be top of funnel or top of pipeline. So in Kajabi, they call sales funnels pipelines. We have a video on our channel that you can check out all about that. If it's not out currently, it will be out soon. Goes into how Kajabi uses pipelines, and it's going to show you how to build your own pipeline or sales funnel in Kajabi so that you don't necessarily have to use the pipelines. The pipelines are great though if you're trying to build something quick and you don't have much knowledge around building out automated sales funnels online. That's why we like pipelines. Automations, this is where you can really add tons of customization to how people interact with your brand online. Events, you can actually create live webinar events or masterclass events or workshop events and manage all that in Kajabi. Forms, this is where you're actually going to capture those email addresses. People are going to fill out those forms. Those forms are going to live on a landing page on your website. Yet again, Kajabi has the landing page building capabilities, the website capabilities, the form capabilities, all for the same price. That's why we love Kajabi. So, what did we learn today? We learned that you can build out your products, a variety of digital products in Kajabi. The main digital product that Kajabi focuses on are online courses. So you can do that in Kajabi. It's super easy to build them out too. We have a video all about it. We also learned that you can build out multiple offers so you can sell your products in different ways. You can bundle courses together. You can sell one course at one price point to one PLP or learner or market. You can sell one course at another price to a different PLP or learner or market. You can manage the actual payment processing, the actual sale of your course or digital products. And you can run all the marketing. You can run all the email campaigns. You can do all the form captures, build out all the landing pages, build out a whole website, and it's all within one platform. So you're only paying X amount a month for one platform instead of layering in 3, 4, 5 platforms and then figuring out how to make them all communicate and talk to one another. That's the great thing about Kajabi. Now, if you are interested in Kajabi, like we said at the beginning, we have a link in the description below. By following that link, you are going to show your support to us and our channel. Now, depending on when you follow that link, Kajabi does these promotions where we, as affiliates of Kajabi, are able to give away extra trial time. So instead of a 14-day free trial, you can get a 28-day free trial. But no matter what you decide to do, the reality is if you go direct to kajabi.com or you go through our link, you're gonna pay the same thing either way. So you may as well show your support to us if you like our content, and hopefully you'll get the extra 14-day free trial. Now, remember, if you like this video, give it a thumbs up, subscribe to our channel, and we'll see you in the next video.